IU Health is moving forward with a fellowship with Crispus Attucks High School. That program will allow students to study for jobs in the healthcare industry. Students who complete the program will receive a job offer from IU Health and tuition assistance.
Today means a lot to me. It means a lot to my family too. I'm so proud of myself and the team that has worked with me, family and school.
The inaugural class consists of 27 students. They'll all be sophomores this fall.